1996. My Jesus, I love thee, I know thou art mine. For thee all the follies of sin I resign.
telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got now. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got now. Listen to the loud where the loud word sings on the melodies. The high notes ring loud cries over everything. And the blackbird disagrees. Singing in the nighttime, singing in the day. When the little duck quacks and he's on his way. And the otter hasn't got much to say. And the porcupine talks to himself. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got now.
The dogs and the cats, they take up the middle while the honeybee hums and the cricket fiddles. The donkey brays and the pony neighs and the old gray badger sighs.
Listen to the bass, it's the one on the bottom where the bullfrog croaks and the hippopotamus moans and groans with the big to-do. And the old cow just goes moo. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got now. It's a simple song, little song everywhere. By the ox and the fox and the grizzly bear. The dopey alligator and the hawk above. The sly old weasel and the turtle dove. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got now. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got now. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got now. All God's creatures got a place in the choir.
Jesus, name above all others, your power is strong enough to say, your glory is brighter than my eyes can see, and you're the one who's living in me. Jesus, name above all others, your power to say, your glory is brighter than my eyes can see, and you're the one who's living in me. And I get to talk to the one who fills the oceans, and I get to walk with the one who died for me. Lord, you're holy, holy, it amazes. Who's living in me? fills the oceans, and I get to walk with the one who died for me. Lord, you're holy, holy, it amazes me that you're the one who's living in me. Lord, you're holy, holy, it amazes me that you're the one who's living in me.
Your God.
What a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus. What a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus.
Good morning. I would like to thank you all for coming and celebrating with us today. First of all, I would like to thank my parents for sending me to a Christian school and supporting me throughout the years. I would also like to thank all my teachers for everything they did, especially Mr. Dakota for making my last year amazing. Some of my best memories were at school. We had a lot of fun days, especially when we went on class trips. Some of the best were when we went to the monastery or when we went on a hayride after school. My favorite, though, was our 8th grade trip. We went to the Auburn Mills Hotel and walked the gardens, and then we went to City Forum afterwards. I would also like to add a special thanks to my classmates and my friends for making school more fun. In closing, I would like to wish my fellow graduates the best, and may God richly bless you all. I'd like to thank all of y'all for coming out to celebrate this special occasion with us. It feels like I've been waiting forever for this day, and I'm super excited that it's finally here. First of all, I'd like to thank my parents for sending me to a Christian school. Thank you to Mr. Dakota and all my other teachers for all the effort and for all the time and energy y'all put into teaching me. I'd especially like to thank my fellow graduates and classmates for making my school years more enjoyable and fun. A few good memories that I have is the time we went to the monastery, the hayride, and playing volleyball and softball. I'm excited about the next step in life, and I want to wish all my fellow graduates the best. I'm excited to see where God takes us.
Good morning. I just want to thank all of you for being here today at our program. First of all, I'd like to thank my parents for sending me to a Christian school and always being there for me. I couldn't have asked for better parents. And to all my teachers, thank you for making these past 9 years absolutely amazing. You taught me so much, and I'm forever grateful for all of your hard work and dedication. I mean, who knew learning could be this fun? You guys have a special talent that makes work actually fun. So thank you for that. And last but not least, I want to thank God for blessing me with friends and family. I'm truly blessed to have such amazing parents and teachers in my life. Have a great day, everyone.
Thank you all for coming out this morning. First of all, I want to thank my parents for making so that I had the privilege of coming to this Christian school and for supporting me and helping me through all the tough times. I also want to thank all my teachers from kindergarten through 8th grade for all the hard work they put into helping me learn, even though it wasn't easy sometimes. I appreciate you teachers for making school more than just a learning challenge. The fun activities that kept life at school exciting and motivational. Here are a few memories that stood out to me in 1st grade at Franklin School. Taking walks with Miss Maria to Martha Beachy's house. Mr. Dakota hitting a softball all the way down to the brick wall of the schoolhouse. Going to the monastery with Mr. Shane was a highlight from 7th grade. Going on a bike ride with Mr. Dakota and camping with the 5th or 8th grade boys were highlights from this year. Going on field trips to the zoo, trampoline park, homestead, and to the Science and Art Museum, creek days, and water fights were memories throughout all my school years. I also want to thank all the moms who sacrificed part of their day almost every Wednesday to bring us a delicious meal. I want to thank the school board for all the hard work they put into making a great school year this past year. One thing I'm looking forward to after I graduated is seeing what all I can learn from life. I want to wish my fellow graduates success and strength through all life's hardships.
and thank you for coming out. I'm excited to graduate from eighth grade. I've been going to the school since the middle of fifth grade. Before that, I was homeschooled. I've had a really good 3.5 years here. I want to thank my teachers, Ms. Brooke, Mr. Shane, and Mr. Dakota, as well as the other teachers for all their time and effort in those years. Also, I want to thank ladies for making hot lunch each week. Thank you also to the school board for all you do behind the scenes. This past year has been really good. We've had many fun times, including creek days, slip and slide, kickball game, bike ride, camping, free periods, and hayride. Mr. Dakota has been a really good teacher. He interacted a lot with us. He also joined us in sports. He seemed to enjoy teaching. He helped history be more enjoyable and one of my favorite subjects this year. I really enjoyed the science fairs. I made potato guns and rockets with my brothers. I went on 4 field trips, trampoline park, planetarium, and homestead, mammoth cave, and science museum. Most fun was the trampoline park, most interesting was the planetarium and homestead. As I look forward, I'm going to finish high school at home. Also, I'm excited to work on a crew with my brothers, see what God has for me in the future.
Good morning, everyone, and thanks for coming out. These last 8 years of school have gone by really fast. It's hard to believe that I'm finally graduating. 8 years of school is a lot of school, a lot of schoolwork, a lot of packed lunches, and a lot of recess. Although I did get tired of it, I learned a lot. I'm sure I'll miss some things about school, but I'm glad to be done with the work. I want to say thank you to my teachers and classmates and parents for helping me through my school years. My teachers here have been Ms. Brooke, Mr. Shane, and Mr. Dakota. Thank you for all the work you put into these last 3 years of school. We've had quite a few fun activities in the year that helped the work seem a lot easier, like creek day, slip and slide kickball, field trips, hayride, dress up day, and lots of other fun days. All in all, I think I'm going to enjoy this new phase of life, and I hope to use what I've learned.
Good morning, guys, and I just want to thank you all for coming out today. First of all, I just want to thank my parents for patiently for sending me to a good Christian school. I also want to thank my teachers for patiently teaching me. I want to thank my classmates as well for making it a better experience. I want to thank Savannah for teaching kindergarten, Sarah for teaching second grade, Courtney for third and fourth, Brooke for fifth and sixth, Shane for seventh, and Dakota for eighth. These last years were amazing. For one, Shane took us to a monastery. Secondly, Dakota for taking us on a biking trip, and last of all, for taking us boys camping. I'm excited to leave. I'm excited to leave, and I want to wish y'all a great day.
This morning, I would like to thank each and every one of you guys for coming out and celebrating this special day with us graduates. First of all, I would like to thank my parents for the support they've given me through my long 9 years of school. In addition, I would like to thank all my different teachers throughout school. They all had their very own unique strengths in teaching, but in the end, each one of them taught me something valuable in life. I would also like to add a special thanks to my classmates and friends over the years for making my school much more enjoyable. I would like to wish my fellow graduates great success and many more amazing years as they journey from here. In closing, I would like to read off a saying I've always loved. It says, hate has 4 letters, but so does love. Enemies has 7 letters, but so does friends. Lying has 5 letters, but so does truth. Failure has 7 letters, but so does success. Cry has 3 letters, but so does joy. And negativity has 10 letters, but so does positivity. You always have a choice, so choose the better side of it.
Good morning, everyone. I just want to thank each and every one of you for coming and sharing this special day with us. This morning, I just want to take some time to thank my parents for letting me come to a good Christian school and supporting me and cheering me on through all my school years. I also want to thank my teachers, Savannah, Sarah, Courtney, Brooke, Shane, and Dakota for teaching me and putting up with me through all my school years. Thank you also to the dads for making time to have devotions for us and to the moms for serving many delicious hot lunches. Looking back over my school years, I have lots of good memories, like when we went down to the creek to swim, the field trips, and even just hanging out at school. One event that I will always remember was our trip to the monastery. At the monastery, we saw the confessing room, the chapel, and even the grounds around it. We even got to see the monks do one of their services in the chapel. We got to sing in the chapel as well. Some other events that happened during my school years I will never forget is the fun but torturous bike ride, the fun and exciting hayride, the hordes of February fun days I experienced, the many school programs I participated in, and many other events to go along with those. To my fellow graduates and other classmates, thanks for making my school years fun and memorable. As I go forth from here, I realize that I'm not only closing a chapter of my life, but I'm also opening a new one, and that new chapter is called the School of Life.
Morning. I want to thank you, each one of you, for the work you put in this program. It was very good. I really appreciate it. I also really appreciated the focus being Christ-centered, the King who is worthy of all our praise. And I want to thank each one of you for the hard work for that, and also the teachers for getting ready for the program and also for the year. I want to thank each one of you. You've been a pleasure to work with this year, and it's been very good, and I want to thank you for that, all that effort that you put into it. And then for the, I guess, a word of encouragement to the graduates. As you start this next period of your life, I just wanted to encourage you to embrace it. And don't rush it. And enjoy and cherish each moment that you come across. And I will assure you, if you put Christ and Jesus as your center point, you will come out the other side a success. It will be a success to you. So, and you'll look back and you'll cherish these moments as memories. So I just want to give you encouragement for that in that way as well. And I just want to open it up to anybody here that has anything that they want to share at this moment. If not, we'll move on. I don't want to cut anybody off, but we've got some diplomas here to give out. So I'll be calling out your names, and you can come up and get your diploma and then go back and sit down. First off, we have the kindergarten diplomas, the ones who graduated from kindergarten. And the first one is Isla Diller. The next one is Avery Eichstein. Next one is Ezra Hirschberger. next one is Dominic Hostetler. Okay, we also have a number of honor roll. So I'll be calling out your name. You can come up and receive your diploma. The first one will be Kaylin Miller. The next one will be Brooke Schmucker. The next one will be Sierra Yoder. Next one will be Paisley Miller. The next one will be Jethro Fisher. The next one will be Desmond Eichstein. The next one will be Whitney Slayball. Good job. The next one will be Melanie Leinbach. The next one will be Sebastian Diller. And the next one will be Kensley Miller. And the next one will be Daniel Keene. I want to thank each one of you for your hard work this year. There's a lot of effort and time put into that. Next, we have perfect attendance diplomas. So the first one will be Starla Fisher. Javen Moyer. Good job. Ethan Yoder. Chloe Hirschberger. Daniel Keene. And Kristen Moyer. Graduation diplomas. I'll be calling out your name and you can come receive it. The first one here is Kylie Larae Bala. Krista Marie Moyer. Camden Jacob Eichstein. Kyler Eugene Slayball. Daniel Judah Keene. William Thomas Clayton. Colin Ray Schmucker. Kayla Beth Linebaum. Taylor Joe Peachy. That concludes this part of it, and we have a meal prepared. Everyone is welcome to share this afternoon with us. And I'm going to ask Paul to lead us in prayer, dismiss us, and bless the food, and then he'll be dismissed. Let's all stand.
Thank you, Lord, for your many blessings. Thank you, Father, for blessing us with another good year. Thank you, Lord, for the work that went into it, for the teachers and for the board and for the hard work of each one of the students, Lord. Just thank you for the privilege of having our own school. And Lord, we know we take it for granted, but we thank you for the freedom that we have in this country to exercise that right and to have the school, Father. We just also pray that you would bless our time of fellowship. Pray that it would